Hi everyone, I'm Melinda, an editor and fitness expert here at SparkPeople.com, and welcome to movement number 5 in our 5-movement, 5-minute ab series. So today, this is the final movement. It's going to be a back movement, a lower back movement. No core routine is complete without a back component, since the back is part of your core stabilization. You really want to make sure that your back and your front and your sides are all strong to really create that strong core. So we're going to be doing swimming today, and we're going to be doing it for 1 minute. So you're going to follow along with me, see if you can keep up for 1 minute with that swimming movement. And if you're reading on our blog, this is going to be the fifth and final movement in that consecutive 5-movement, 5-minute ab series. So if you're following along with me, I'll show you how to do this move. You're going to have all of your limbs up off the floor. Your belly is going to be on the floor on a mat or other semi-soft surface. And you're going to raise the opposite arm and opposite leg at the same time. So each time you move opposite arm and opposite leg up, that's going to be one rep. So count your reps during this 1 minute round, see how many you get, and then post your score in the comments below. But make sure this movement is controlled. We are going for speed, but also for control, also for good form. So don't compromise your form to get as many reps in as possible, okay? So start your clocks for 1 minute, and we're gonna get started. And go. Really keeping that nice and controlled move. Really engaging that lower back to move your leg up off the floor. Keep it up. Push through it. You got this. Keep it up just a little bit longer. Keep going. Almost there. 3 and 2. And 1, and stop. Nice job, everyone. Let me know how many reps you got in the comments, and thank you so much for completing our 5-minute ab series.